The way I produce walls, I try to give it everything, not only the wall, but the space and the environment and the community. Just leave a little part of my energy on that wall, and I feel that it doesn't die, it just keeps moving. It's been nice to see it received in such a beautiful way. You paint this beautiful building, this beautiful town, it's amazing.